I'm back.
This is PC, by the way. I got it from the dollar store like 2 days ago. This is going to be a really quick stream because I... a little bit tired, and also I have to get up relatively early tomorrow to do some more moving stuff. So, unfortunately, I can't do a super long... can't be on the server for super long. I wish I could. But, unfortunately, I just can't. But yeah, it's really great to be back on the server, because... You know, it seems like the drama that was mentioned has calmed down a little bit. And also, this village is doing pretty well. Doing pretty well. So I'm really happy about that. I just got to work on the transportation and actually getting my other villagers over here. But beyond that, like, I'm actually shocked at how smooth this has happened. Hey, that's Wesley. I didn't know he'd be on right now. Hold on. Who's on? Oh, he's the only one who's on. So let's go over and see what the process is going to be like bringing villages over here. That's a cool bridge. I guess I just didn't notice it before. Where's that hole that I'm... Like the... I guess it's a tunnel, right? Is that it? Oh yeah, here we go. Let's actually make it a little bit more clearly marked. This is really smooth too. Like, I'm glad it works out this well. I think it's funny that I ended up making like the canal go all the way around the other end, and it turns out I actually don't really need to do that at all. Don't copy strike me. My singing voice is bad enough that it shouldn't count. Yeah. Where's the thing to say? Man! Dude, they've both been janky today. What is wrong with... Because I was streaming earlier. This stream is just to have a stream for the day. My stream that I did earlier today was just to make up for having not streamed last night. Oh, there's a villager. Hey, villager!
Join me.
What? Did you hit me? Who hit me? Maybe it was he who dipped his bread in the sauce or whatever. No, that's not it, that's not it. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. I feel like this is gonna turn out really well. Let's see. Where's the spot? There we go. But granted, I think that if I technically could just let him alone, but I kind of want to just get on this level for smashing up the boat. Now that I think about it, I actually should have thought about it a little bit more before I just did that. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Just want to make sure that he finds a house and stuff. Although, granted, everything's so well lit, I think he'll be fine, honestly, even if he doesn't find a house. Yeah, I think it'll be fine. I'm gonna do another one. That was quick. Actually, you know what? I'm asleep, actually, because it's not going to be the easiest thing in the world to all those people. With, like, zombies or whatnot chasing me. Nice. But this is, like, insanely more peaceful than it was when I was on last, because I was literally there. Well, I mean, y'all probably saw the stream, but if you didn't, I was in like 20 to 30 minutes worth of just raids for no reason. I hadn't even freed the existing villagers there. I wonder who it was that initially decided to imprison the villagers after the houses burned down. Very interesting decision. It's crazy. I still feel kind of off from the balance tree that I ate yesterday. But granted, you know, doing what I did was really dumb, but I still find it surprising. They affected me this strongly. Come on. I was able to do this a lot better before. I don't know what happened. Also, why is that sand block, like, see-through? You see it? It looks see-through. Like, why is that? Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, come on, come on, come on. I should be able to get over, man. Come on, come on, come on. Man. I think it's just the steepness, I suppose. Hold on. Should not be the same. Thank you. There we go. It's a lot easier. It was somehow impossible for me to get up. That's weird, because I feel like I should be able to get up on that level. Or maybe not, I don't know. Well, technically, this whole thing is done. I'm being done. I was done with the stream earlier, if you guys didn't see. My man Wesley pointed this out to me. I was using coal to smelt coal blocks so that I could have coal. Didn't make any sense. What's that? No, not yet. But I have it for you tomorrow. Good night. One lucky villager. Well, actually, it's gonna be like literally all of them, except for like two or three. I think it's funny. I wonder if they're gonna like continue to like populate the place. It looks like they're populating it now, so it shouldn't be an issue. It's cool that those people in the corner are also able to live there in peace. That's nice. Because I was kind of wondering how that would work out. But their house has a iron golem in it. And like, they could run away from most dangers, I feel like, unless they get cornered. Or it's nighttime and they're sleeping. Kind of accurate though, is, but that's just the feeling you get. Feels with me. Let's go. I didn't even need that. That's useless. I guess I could just like go straight into the water. I think I had that mindset because that's how I was bringing them up, and that's actually why I built that little outpouring of water in the first place. I kind of did like the Catholic hand motion. I couldn't see. I had trouble seeing. I think I accidentally smothered my poor guy. Hopefully he's okay, and my friends over here can get him back to full health. Let me see. This is what I want. They seem to like it here, so that's cool. Yeah, I'm starting to realize this is going to take a little bit of time to do. But I'm game. What's that in the water over there? What is that? A dog? Whose dog is that? Hey, yo, whoever's got a dog that's sitting over here, the really gross and murky water, come get your man's. Like, because... it's raining out here. Yeah, I get lost pretty easily, as you can tell. I think I'm going in the right direction? I think. Nah, this doesn't look familiar yet. Oh wait, I know where that is. That's oh, okay. I went in the wrong direction. I really need to get rid of these, things. I need another pickaxe. Oh, another pickaxe? I don't. Bro, you having trouble teleporting to where I'm at? Yikes, yeah, see, that's exactly why I need to get rid of these things. I'm gonna end up killing a villager one day if I don't fix this. Burn and dash. Have fun. Oh, I'm gonna have some more lit times here to I need to fix this thing sometime soon. I actually probably just should have called this thing. gold digger because it literally will help me dig gold. But I do dig coal a lot more often. Well, I mean, who doesn't, I guess? Oh, wait, that's the wrong way. Alright, I gotta log off soon. I love how that sound, like the underwater, like rain sound, like that was pretty realistic. So even though I'm moving, villagers over, I do not feel bad at all. Okay. Now let's see. I mean, I don't feel bad about having made this entire thing, because this is still going to serve as a really good place for, like, people, if they ever want to, like, join the group or whatever, they have a place to stay. I mean, this place is fully functioning beds and everything. Every single place. Like, wow. I love how we got all these kittens. Where'd the thing go? Where'd my boat go? I literally put it down. Where did it go? That's so whack. I had it in my hand a second ago. So weird. Man, I'm going to swim all the way over there. Why are they all spawning over there? You know it. okay, I'm just gonna go grab one more villager, move him over, and then that'll be the end of the stream. I assume I have to make sticks, because I'm not still a few feet. I have sticks to make. I mean, how do you make a boat? I have to search it, too. Oh, shovel. Ah, I see. Why aren't there steel boats? Ah, there. I was wondering where my rotten flesh went. I was like, ah. I was hoping I hadn't gotten rid of it. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. I'm sort of going the wrong way. Wouldn't it be funny if somebody got like copyright blocked for like copy strike or whatever for using like the official having the official Minecraft music like playing while they're playing the game. Actually, probably would be funny. It'd be kind of tragic. Uh-huh.
Carr.
Oh, I should have thought about that. Why did I do that? Just that might have been to hit. Okay. And with that, I think that the stream is complete. What is that? Sorry, but it's cool that they're extending so far. If this lasts long enough, if there was a bed over here, they'd start inhabiting this spot. What's even in here? I've never been here before. Wait. I have no idea what this place is. It's weird. Well, thanks for watching. If you guys, if you're watching this, so thanks for watching this. This is all just so cool. Whoever made these buildings is a better builder. It's just so cool to see everything like going along so well and so smoothly. But anyways, I think that'll be it for me. Thanks for watching. I had a good time. It's a very chill stream. You know, didn't do too much. But I was productive, so that's fun. Not what I wanted to do. So, but anyways, thanks guys for watching. Hope you guys tune in tomorrow. I am gonna have to work on a more accurate stream schedule though, because I don't think that I'm gonna be streaming like every single night. I think it'd be good to just like take a break at least once a week. I just gotta figure out like what to do as far as the timetable for that. But anyways, thanks guys for watching. Peace out, as they will say in Canada.